Welcome to Relax Radio India with me RJ Ajay. Arthur's gang rape case. HC directs Allahabad High Court to monitor CBI probe. The CBI, which started the probe into the case on October 10, will now report its progress to the HC. The HC will also determine the transfer of the trial and security to witness and the woman's kin. The HC on Tuesday entrusted the monitoring of investigation in the Arthur's gang rape and another case to the Allahabad High Court and left it open-ended about the transfer of the trial from Uttar Pradesh to Delhi after the CBI completes its probe. The CBI, which started the probe into the case on October 10, will now report its progress to the HC. The HC will also determine the transfer of the trial and security to witness and the victim's kin. The order was passed by a HC bench, headed by Chief Justice of India, SA Bobby, Justice as Bobna and V. Rama Subramanian, which had reserved its orders in the case on October 15. The order came following a public interest litigation seeking a court monitor probe by Satyama Dubey, a social activist. Several women lawyers and non-governmental organizations have also joined in with the demand to shift the trial outside UP and provide safety to witness in the case. At present, the UP police authorities are providing round-the-clock protection and to the witnesses and the family members of the victim. The petitioner demanded central forces to take over the security duties from UP police. The Apex Court has also directed the HC to delete the name of the victim and her family members from the order sheet while taking a suo motu consciousness of the proceeding. The HC's lapse was pointed out to the HC by Solicitor General Tushar Mehta during the last hearing on October 15th. Advocate Seema Kushawa, who represented the victim's family, prayed before the Apex Court to shift the trial to Delhi after the CBI probe is over. SC Tushar Mehta, who represented the UP government, has submitted before the HC that it had no objection if the probe is court monitored or security is handed to some other agency. The UP police maintained that any such order would not reflect the authorities' concern in poor light. The gang rape and murder of the Delhi teener 19 had occurred in UP Athos district had occurred on September 14. The gang rape and murder of a Delhi teenager 19 had occurred in UP's Athos district had occurred on September 14. She had succumbed to her injuries at a hospital in Delhi a fortnight later. UP government authorities had performed last raids at the death of night the following day upon UP police protection. The HC had taken note on its own about the hurried submission of the victim without showing her face to her family member. The matter is still pending before the HC. So far, UP police has arrested four upper caste men: Sandeep Singh, Ravi, Ramu and Lavkush Shikarwar for their alleged role in the gang rape and murder of Arthur's victim. Like, share, subscribe, Relax Radio India with me, Ajay.